This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look in the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, nasty impact.
Reversal! What a counter! Downward spiral.
See ya. Look out. Here we go.
Here we go again.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Heading back up.
He's going back to the well.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And we are done here.
That'll make you rethink your profession.
Oh, no, no.
I gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Six-man tag team match has been a staple of competition
since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules.
This could be big.
It just shattered their face.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Look out here. He's got something.
He's trying again.
Beautiful 630 splash. Will he be able to capitalize?
That splash might just end it here. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future.
Another big move!
That might have just shattered their face.
Nobody hits that one better.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Whoa, leaping through the air!
His offense is on point right now.
He is just dominant right now.
Oh, this is Dave all the way from...
He evades the attack. Evading possible disaster there.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely
vital. Has been in
the arena tonight. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Tagged in.
A running swanton.
Oh, this could be something.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
That's a statement win.
This should be great, guys, as we kick off this huge three-on-three contest.
And we're coming up.
She scores.
This looks like the setup, too.
What a sidewalk slam.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Once more, setting it up.
What a maneuver.
Leave the night light on for her, because this,
she's queuing it up again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He might just be seconds away from the end.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Oh, could this be it?
Going for the home run.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
She wants it one more time.
Bang.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Will the second...
Here comes another one!
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated.
But can they turn that into a win?
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
No, another...
And you know what's next, guys?
Sidewalk slam.
Can she shut the door on this one?
She wants it one more time. It hit! It hit!
That's a match-winning move, guys.
She's queuing it up again.
With the final elimination, and that's all she wrote.
Here are your winners.
Big win here, guys. These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag.
Kalisto's feeling it.
That kind of move makes a statement.
This is Kalisto's match now.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What a forearm. DDT. Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Woo-wee.
He's left wide open here.
Oh, from the rope.
Kalisto into the cover.
And Kofi Kingston kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Producing a trampling. Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Kalisto's on the attack.
Hurricanrana.
The Lucha Dragon is breathing fire.
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
He's looking for the win.
Back in the ring again.
Two. And a kick out. Kofi Kingston with a kick out. And I may hate the New Day, but I admire Kofi's perseverance.
It's all about the power of positivity, Corey.
That has nothing to do with it.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum
has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending.
He's already.
Big E into the cover.
1, 2. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Hey. I guess you never know. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
And gets the tag. What a hurricanrana. He caught him slipping.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Nah, not yet.
As is opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Grand Metal League's going for it.
Lights out.
You could count to 100.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
How in the world?
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner. Now, Grand Metalik is keeping a good tempo.
Just producing an onslaught.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oof.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Wow. Oh, into a powerbomb.
There's the pan.
Ken is upon a kick out.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
offense by Kofi Kingston.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Big E tagged in.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up. Big E with a big E, and Big E makes the cover.
This one's far from over.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Somebody better check his nose.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, and he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now. I can tell you that.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Oh, wow. Stomping. Ouch.
If I was Big E, I'd concentrate more on winning the match than playing to the crowd.
Cover, cover.
And Big E quickly kicks out.
Big E is not a man to be trifled with.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up. The Big E!
Ringside Toronto has been eliminated.
A much-needed big move. Unloading their best shot, Lux Moore.
Oh, look at this roll up.
Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight.
Kalisto just made him think twice about that move.
That's what he does.
On a kick.
His shoulders are down. And he's heading back in.
Two. And he stops the count.
The Luchador has it hooked. Say adios, Salida del Sol.
Two.
Huge elimination like this. Been eliminated.
Drop kick from behind. What a hurricanrana.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Able to get the tag.
Powerbomb.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
What a hurricanrana.
Jump. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The power of Lucha Libre, courtesy of Kalisto.
Kalisto picking up. Double underhook. Oh, it's locked in the armbar.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And breaks the hold.
Xavier Woods looking to end this quickly. Kalisto quickly getting the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left.
Xavier Woods connected with a good shot there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
For the first time tonight, Xavier.
He's trying again.
Kalisto has been
this
eliminated.
This is not where Kalisto wants to be right now.
Now that's take once more, setting it up. Take him out of the woods.
He is in complete control.
The odds just swung in Xavier Woods' favor.
What a kick out.
It looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Setting up again.
What a face breaker.
That Kenny do it here.
And that's a huge win. Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up.
And oh, here it comes.
And finds a counter.
Uh-oh. Where?
What a windmill kick.
Really just laying it in.
Had it scouted.
Set up.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Scoop slam.
Setting up.
Really working over the body.
Now's the time to capitalize. Look out here.
He's setting up again.
Amazing. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh-wee.
He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, here we go.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Incredible athleticism.
How impressive was that reversal?
Here we go again.
Are we about to see it again?
Wow, what a sequence.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance.
No competitor has been eliminated.
Cut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Ooh, right to the face.
He knows he's in trouble.
Six men top.
What a windmill kick.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. He wants it one more time.
He might have just shattered their face.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
And there's the competitor has been eliminated.
Strike punch.
Jarring.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, perfect kick.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment. This is Survivor Series.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He's in full control.
Look out.
Trying to go for it again.
Beautiful 630 splash. And that might be just enough to win. Even
all the way for the top.
Big splash.
Going to the top high risk.
He's going back to the well.
I think he made his point. He can now admire his handiwork. He looked very impressive.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. And we're coming live from...
So much force there.
Going for it again.
Whoa, not so fast. She's trying.
Reverses. Can she take him?
She's going to try it again. What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Measuring it up one more time.
Whoa, a competitor has been eliminated.
And here we go.
She returns the favor there. Able to counter.
Had it scouted.
This look.
Black Mass.
See ya. She is queuing it up again. Sidewalk slam. And that is all she wrote.
That has got to be the one.
This could be big.
Oh, it's over. Someone should post that online.
Once more, setting it up.
What a side dog slam. Has been eliminated.
Now back to the ring.
Time to end this.
Connects.
Will she take advantage?
Two.
And that's a connection right there, guys.
Been eliminated.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Changes her fortune there. Specifically targeting the leg. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. Here comes another one.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Guys, I think this one's over. You can't take any more of that. This must be over. Oh, this could be something.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here we go.
It connects. That might just do it.
Goes into the pin.
Wow, look at this. A competitor has been eliminated.
She's going to try it again.
She scores big with the counter.
She's
and finds a counter.
Going for it again. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, with authority. Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Hit the big one twice.
Black Mass.
See ya. She is queuing it up again.
What a sidewalk slam.
A much needed big move. That one.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here are your winners.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.